guy into us. I'm not pulling that guy on top of me. Stuffing and covering here. Giving that baseline feel, a little attack. Bend to my elbow, bend to the knee. Why do you guys up here? I'm going straight to the knee. Push. I see this. Drive. Here. Feet are in the mat. I'm looking for it. I let him fall off the side. Slap. See how the bend of my elbows and the bend of his knee? That traps. I just swim and sit up. That's where I'm going. Okay? That's where I'm going. Single leg. Go slow. Gotta get in the right position so I can execute. Stuff and covering here. I'm sitting here. Maybe he splits me and then I do my cartwheel like an Iranian, but I'm in good position to fight a lot of different positions, a lot of different attacks. Single leg. This knee steps, rotate, I hit his crunch. Looking for the mat, looking for the mat. Let him fall off. Okay. Go that slow. You'll feel it. You'll feel him shift off your chest and slap the mat. Start thinking about sitting up. Swimming, sitting up. We're gonna do it right now. Let's hit it. Let's see it. Let's see it. Single leg. Stop cover. Gotta go to the guy who's going the wrong side. Going to the wrong side. If he's on your left leg, you're going to the, you're rolling to the right. So left, no. You gotta get a body cradle on the other side. So your left arm's gonna be, yeah. Elbow to knee, good. Now roll, slap the mat. Cut him all the way across your body, slap the mat. There you go. Circle, circle left, split him, split him, split him, split him. That's not bad. See how his elbow got short? When that elbow shifts up the hamstring, it's trouble. You know what? I gotta stay on the knee. That's what helps me sit up. This is important. I get here, my elbow goes to the knee. Can't be up top. It's gotta be on the knee. So as I roll through, feel that. Then my feet are engaged. Constantly looking to get my head up. All right? Questions? Don't get frustrated. We get this down, we're in good shape. Let's go.